Girl Scouts of Southern Illinois hold an emotional meeting tonight to discuss their campgrounds and possible closures. Fox News' Michaela McGee has the outcome.
Being a Girl Scout and going camping is what it's all about.
Girl Scouts prepare young girls for a lifetime of leadership, success, and adventure. A huge draw to the program is camping. The Board of Girl Scouts of Southern Illinois have made a decision to sell all four of their camp properties, including Camp Butterfly, Camp Chanyata, Camp Wasatoga, and Camp Torqua, due to financial struggles that the organization has been facing since 2008.
They're doing this not only just for our financial and for our financial condition, but also ensuring that the girls will have the best Girl Scout experience, that they will continue to have the best Girl Scout experience, and to make sure that they have all of the resources that we, when we survey them, that they are asking for.
CEO of Girl Scouts of Southern Illinois said that the organization has not been very good stewards of their camps due to funding, and that the girls are going to other campgrounds to find activities that they are looking for. Scout leaders are fearful of not having a place of their own.
Your general public's there with people that you don't know. They could be drinking, they could be who knows what. We have no control of it because it's public. She's a fifth generation Girl Scout, and I hope it doesn't discourage people from being in Scouts, but I just would really like to see them keep at least a few open.
The board is convinced selling the properties will benefit the Girl Scouts program in the long run, since they will be able to use the profits to provide more impactful experiences for the Scouts and leaders. Selling the four campgrounds could potentially create an investment of approximately $3.4 million. The board will use those profits to create an experience fund. Reporting from Belleville, Michaela McGee, Fox 2 News.